Do you also want to enhance your online customer support and boost your sales? Then you are on the right place. Hi everyone, I am Nishtha and today we're going to explore the exciting world of WooCommerce Chatbot using OpenAI ChatGPT LLM. Now, few of you must be thinking, what is OpenAI? Why to use it? And what are the benefits? Actually, OpenAI is a smart text tool used to make things easy and understand. What are the benefits? Cooler conversation, smoother work, and super AI tricks. Imagine having a virtual assistant with your customer, answering their queries, guiding them through the checkout process smoothly. With ChatGPT, that dreams becomes a reality. Let the chat party begin. We're going to check the live scenarios like create descriptions, page content, customer queries, and many more. But before checking all these, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and tap the notification bell to stay updated with the latest content. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webkul.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. Now here we are on the admin backend panel and we're going to add the username and the password, then click on login. Now here we are on the dashboard. On the left hand side there is the option of Webkul WC add-ons. Click on that, then go to ChatGPT bot. Now first of all we'll see how we'll configure the ChatGPT with our WooCommerce. So we're going to click on configuration part. Here the first option is pinecone settings. From here you can add the pinecone credentials or the keys. By clicking here you can generate the pinecone keys. What you have to do, just create an account on the pinecone and from there you will get the API keys which you have to enter here in the secret key. Then environment key. Next is OpenAI settings. By clicking here you can be able to generate the API keys. You just have to create an account there also and get the API keys, then enter those API keys onto this secret key option. After entering the keys, now we can see the chat box settings. Here we can customize the chat box. Now allow voice assistant, allow animations, primary color, what kind of color you want to give, secondary color, chatbot name, what kind of name you want your customers can see, chatbot avatar, AI logo. From here you can upload the image for your chatbot avatar and the AI logo. Chatbot position, where you want to put your chatbot. Chatbox background image. From here you can add your chatbox background image. Allow background image in conversation history. So from here you can configure your chatbot with WooCommerce and then you have to click on save configuration. Now the next option is data training. It is basically to train your chatbot. Whatever updates are there on your product, for example, you are doing any kind of changes or updates in your product. So this data training also get updated regarding the same so that your chatbot or ChatGPT can revert from that data. The next option is content creation. From here, you can create a content like for your page or for your product or regarding any kind of new product. Like I will enter the topic, click on suggest topic, it will automatically suggest topic for that particular prompt you have given. So it is showing me a suggestion for that particular prompt. I will click on use. Then next option is create sections. How many sections we're going to create for that particular topic? Click on this. The section has been created. Now we'll click on create content. It will automatically fetch the data for the same. See how quickly it has generated the content for the same. Now, excerpt, click on create excerpt. It will create the excerpt for the same. Create meta. meta description has been created. So quickly, ChatGPT has created all the content for your topic. So from here, you can create it as a post, page or product, whatever you want to create. So I will create it as a post. Once I click on create, post created successfully. It doesn't mean that it will going to directly publish on your front end. It will going to be there on your back end. From there, you can publish it. Now moving back, the next option is voice content. From here, you can speak and can generate the content for the same. Conversation history. Here you can check the conversation history by updating the username. For example, I am writing the username, from date to date. Click on search. Here you can check the conversation between the user and the admin. Now the next option is dashboard. In the dashboard, basically you can check the traffic over the chatbot, like how many users are there who are using chatbot or how many queries are there on the chatbot. You can search that history or that graph of that particular user or that particular chatbot from the dashboard. Now I will show you how you can create description for your products. For that, we're going to click on this product option. Now click on all products. If in case you want to create a new product, so you can just click on this new product option, add new. Or if in case you want to edit the existing one, so you can just click on this edit. You can view it or you can create a duplicate as well and can delete the same. See, this was the post which we have created in the content creation. So this has been there in this draft history. So we'll click on edit option. From here, we can check the data which we have entered, or if in case we want to add any kind of image or anything, any changes required. So we can do that and can click on this publish option. From here, it will going to publish. Moving back, we're going to edit any of the product. Click on edit. Now, as you can see, there is no description. So we'll click on long description with ChatGPT. It will fetch the data for the same product which we have entered in the title name. See, the long description has been generated from ChatGPT, and that too within few seconds. Now moving down, here short description with ChatGPT. So we'll click on this option as well. Short description has been created. As soon as I just clicked on this option and the description is on the display. So quickly, the ChatGPT has created the long description and as well as the short description. So now we can update the same. Click on all products. Now if we're going to view this, so we can see the long description and the short description as well. Now here we are on the customer dashboard. I have already logged into the account. So on the right hand side in the bottom, you can see the option is there of ChatGPT. So we'll click on this option and we're going to message our chatbot. Now I'm going to ask question from my chatbot. See, I have asked the product price and it has shared the product price and as well as the product link. How easily I can just click on this link and can redirect towards the product page. Now again, moving back. Now I will ask for the product link. Let us check, will it going to give the product link or not? That's amazing. Actually, it has shared the link of the product. Let's check it. Is it correct or not? See, as soon as I have just clicked on that link, it is redirected towards the product page, which I want. And from here, I can just add this product to cart and can proceed with the payment part and can make an easy checkout without scrolling much in the storefront. And there you have it, your WooCommerce chatbot using OpenAI ChatGPT LLM. The future of e-commerce is here and it's conversational. If you are pumped up as we are about this transformation, hit the like button and share your views in the comment section below. If you have any questions or need assistance, feel free to contact us at support@webkul.com or raise a ticket at webkul.uvdesk.com. See you all in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.